blending Polynesian dance with martial arts, these three siblings, Hannah, Kamala, and Lester, have made it a business.
Fire Group trains people how to play with fire. Surely a skill any aspiring starlet needs to be the hottest thing in LA's nightclubs.
Well, if you want to have a lot of fun with your workouts, this is a great way to start. You don't have to get a gym membership. You just pick up these fun little tools.
They make up this amazing group, Fire Group. Ooh. And as mesmerizing and as enthralling as it is, it's also a workout.
The purpose of the free intro class is to invite people, all types of people, to come in and try spinning.
We introduce poi, staff, and hoop, and give the students a chance to explore.
See if one of them connects a little bit more than another tool, so that then when they sign up for classes, that they'll be able to make an informed decision on which one they want to pursue.
I came to the free intro class to see which tool I wanted to use. I kind of already knew I wanted to get involved. I was really interested in fire.
I'm really like tactile and hands-on, and I'm active. I love sports. So I figured, you know, this kind of involves like dancing and, you know, twirling and playing with fire. So I've always been fascinated with fire.
What's great about the intro class is that you do get a great example of how the class is going to be, the moves, and everything else, and of course I want to learn them all, but schedule-wise, the hoop worked the best for me.
I came to the free intro class initially just to test the waters and see what was involved in fire spinning.
In my mind walking in, I thought that I was going to pick up poi and just love them, and obviously I fell in love with the staff.
The format of the intro class, you come in and sit down in a big circle. Basically, we ask you your name and where you've heard about fire dancing or seen it.
And after we introduce each other, we introduce ourselves, my siblings, Hannah and Kamala, and we kind of let them know what brought us to fire dancing and why we feel the need to teach it to other people.
We do a little performance demonstration just to show how far you can take the tool and to kind of inspire students. And then we break the group up into three groups and we each teach some basic instruction in all of the tools.
We come back and we kind of discuss what the whole class thought about each one of those tools, and you know, answer any questions that people might have about the class format or anything else like that.
I just knew the minute that I got here, I loved the vibe. I thought it was the yoga, and I thought it was the dance, I thought it was the technique, and literally what it was and is about Fire Group that I love so much is that there's the aloha spirit here. You guys have love and dedication and community. You guys are all about bringing art to the community, and Fire Group really reminds me about being back home on the islands. You guys have the aloha spirit here.
The classes were a great way to finish off the day and just get into a focused space, just like, okay, now I'm here working on this one thing.
Each class, you do a little bit of review of the class before, so you get that reinforcement. And what's really nice is you get a lot of corrections and feedback to help you with good form, so you start with a really nice foundation.
I love how, you know, Lester, Hannah, Kamala make you feel so comfortable. It's a very safe environment, and you feel free to mess up or drop your tool or to laugh it off.
You go at a pace that's easy to pick up on things, and it's a very good flow. You get a lot of one-on-one help when you need it. I'm just anxious to start the intermediate class so I can learn more.
I'm excited and stoked. A little bit nervous, but I think it'll be fun.
I'm really looking forward to feeling the fire near me.
And I'm completely stoked to be lighting up for the first time.
Well, tonight is gonna be my first light up, and I'm very excited about it. I have that kind of like, you know, butterflies in my chest and my stomach kind of thing, and it's great. I'm planning to have fun and go with the flow.
The class is definitely, 6 week class definitely helped me not be so nervous for today.
I'm very excited to be back here at Dockweiler. This is where we always do our light up ceremony, and I'm so excited to be hooping with my fire hoop for the first time.
Why are we here?
Because Mommy's spinning fire.
Yeah, we're here because Mommy's spinning fire for her first time tonight. Very excited, very nervous. And what is Mommy gonna do? Only Earth? The forward one that I showed you?
No.
No, yes, right?
No. Backwards and forwards.
Yeah, backwards and forwards, okay.
So here we are at Dockweiler State Beach, and this has been our students' first light up. It has been an amazing night full of fun and excitement, and next time this could be you. So come on and join us.
It is my first time and it feels amazing.
That was my first time and it was awesome.
That was my first time and it was everything I hoped it would be.
That was my first time lighting up and it felt awesome. Woo!
Hey, I'm Jason Alexander. This is my kid. What's your name?
I'm Noah.
Yeah, it's Noah. And we both believe that Fire Groove is the coolest thing in the world, considering it's fire, which is heat and not cool. But it's cool, don't you think?
Yes, definitely.
That's awesome. The word. Dads, kids, moms, brothers, sisters, light it up.